This is my biggest problem. I have ADHD, so I think a lot. I mean a lot. It's like a machine gun of ideas and thoughts all the time. This is my biggest problem when training breath holds. The first part of the breath hold is always fine. I can zone out, relax, meditate, and almost fall asleep. But then my ADHD brain kicks in. Relaxing is over. I start thinking. I wonder how long it's been. Feels like 3 minutes. Don't check the time. Oh, what's that sound? Oh my god, I'm bored. Did I remember to lock the car? Wonder how long it's been. Should I check the time? No, don't look at the watch. Knowing the time is stress. Stress is tension. Tension is bad. What was I thinking about again? Oh yeah, I'm holding my breath. Gotta do a body scan. Good I did that. Had some tension in the calves. Did I answer that email from the guy wanting to book me for that show? Think I did. What time is it? Oh damn it, looked at the watch. There's no turning back after looking at the watch. Well, guess I'll just keep track of time then. Oh, 7 minutes. Great. Thought it'd been only 5. Maybe I should start a vlog channel and then vlog in Norwegian or English. No, I was vlogging before. Vlogging is tiring and time consuming. Well, I could vlog instead of lying here. Will someone watch this video? A guy just laying there? I wouldn't. Oh my god, I'm bored. If I have to do one more minute of this, I think I'll die of boredom. What's that sound? Ah, it's 9 o'clock. Pool is closing. Well, that's a good excuse to get up and go home. And this is my brain every time I'm holding my breath.